There are actually two methods to create this. One is by using a table and the other method is without using a table. Let's see how to do that. So this is a sample one. I'm going to insert a table here for the first method by clicking on insert table, and let's take 8 cells here and some random values. Okay, let's say you want to have bullets here, and click on table design, click on this more drop down and click on this clear table style. So what this essentially does here is the borders and shades are gone, but the table remains. You can verify that by clicking on this again and see that this table is still a plain table, a normal table. So that's method one. If you're satisfied with this method, then you're good to go. But if you're keen to know how to create bullet points in two columns without inserting any table, here's how you do that. Okay, let's take some random values again and make them into bullets. So in this case, you want to go to the layout tab, click on columns and click on two column, and that would create two columns here. So this is how you create bullet points in two columns without inserting a table. I hope you like this video. Please subscribe if not already done. Thank you so much. I'll see you again in my next video. Bye.